Brave Fencer Musashi. Let's do it! Is this the thieves' hideout? In I go! The door's open! They in there? You're one of those dumb thieves.
Dumb thieves? You mean leader's force. Do I look like I belong with such scum? My name is Ginger Ale. Isn't it an exquisite name, darling?
Sorry, don't know much about the names in this world. By the way, is this the thieves' hideout?
Perhaps. But they're not here at Frozen Palace anymore, darling. I wonder where they went.
Shoot! Came here for nothing! I've let the geezer down, too. Hey, where are you going?
Sorry, but I have no time to babysit. See you later. Don't catch cold, darling.
I wonder who she is. Her. Anyways, maybe I can find something about the five scrolls. Before I catch a cold. Leave my memories here.
Thank you.
Red Eye? Give it a try.
Thank you.
use Blue Eye? Give it a try.
Thank you.
is, Green Eye? Give it a try. A rock. Must be a way to open it somehow. Three cavities. Leave my memories here.
Thank you.
Well, back to the village.
I am disappointed in you two. You didn't think that I'd forget that incident, did you?
Please forgive us, sir. We will not disappoint you in the future, Colonel.
Yeah. You saved us from poverty. We won't ever forget that, even if we wanted to.
Even if you wanted to?
What he means is that even if we were low enough to want to forget, we couldn't! Isn't that right, Ben?
Yeah, that's it. I didn't mean that I wanted to forget.
Silence! Presently, Ginger Ale and Bubbles are out searching for Musashi. There's no need to worry about those frivolous sisters. Depending on Topo's situation, we will change our tactics accordingly. Be prepared.
It's your chance to be promoted, sir. I will do my best.
Yeah, me too. We'll show them your power.
May I help you?
Welcome. What do you need?
Yeah, what do you want?
Hello. Welcome. Make yourself at home.
About this. Thank you. Ugh, am I alive? That gondola, way too fast. Thought I was gonna die. Huh? Steam? What if...
Welcome.
That's funny. Nobody's home. I should use that handle. No worries, I remember.
Bincho tights can be refueled at Soda Fountain. Looks like something's wrong with Steamwood. Oh, who cares? Now I can go and report what I did to Colonel Capricola. Sorry, gals, but I alone will be promoted for this. Musashi! What are you doing here?
What are you talking about? What are you doing here? I don't remember you having a tail.
Ah! Don't do that!
Don't! Who the heck are you? And how long were you disguised as a princess? You must be one of the stupid thieves, since you were mumbling about Capricola.
Stupid thieves? Well, I guess there's no need to keep it a secret. You're correct. I'm a member of Leader's Force. My name's Topo. I guess you already met Ed and Ben. I don't have time to play with you, but next time, I'll make you whimper like a dog.
Hey, wait! Just like the other two. What do you mean, whimper? You wish, pal. Huh? Looks like she forgot something. Money! Must be the profits from the village shops. Everyone will be okay. Oops, almost forgot about fixing the steam leak.
Thank you.
the valve without it. Better put that handle to some use. Yes! Here goes! Here goes nothing! Yes! 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 Yes!
Welcome. Make yourself at home.
Thank you.
met this boy before at Frozen Palace.
What are you saying? This kid is Musashi! You know, the one with Lumina? What we've been looking for?
Oh, really, darling? You mean this little runt? What a letdown.
The little runt was able to defeat our Bambi soldiers.
That is impressive. But isn't it because he has Lumina? Well, anyways, darling, now's our chance. Let's get Lumina while he's still unconscious.
Good idea.
Oh. Huh? Where am I? Hey, you guys are...
Bubbles, what are you doing?
Whoops. Sorry about that.
Sorry? It was our chance to get Lumina, you stupid twit.
But I was scared. I couldn't help it. Like, so were you, Ginger Ale.
What? So you're blaming me now? Ignorance. You know how difficult it is to break Bincho Fields. Well, anyways, darling, Fuhrer Flatsky will hear about this. Lately, he's in such a bad mood because of Rootrick's stupidity in Capricola. Don't say that I didn't warn you, darling.
Don't! Sis, please don't tell him! Wait!
Welcome. taketh care on your journey.
Thank you.
must be something over there. Seems fun. Let's give it a ride. My memory's here. Shreds!
Hey, Musashi, you all right?
John, where were ya?
Well, actually, I've been looking for scrolls, man.
Already have the earth, water, fire, and wind scrolls, pal.
Man, then the only one that's left is the sky scroll.
So you know where it is?
Sure, man. I looked it up in some ancient scriptures. A pillar of wind, day of the sky, tears of God fall on the forest, prodigious tree. It looks like this is the clue to finding the sky scroll. I wrote it down for you, just in case.
The sky scroll. Looks kind of complicated to find it, but I'll try.
That's a good boy. Keep up the good work. As long as you can get the sky scroll, you can liberate the sky crest with Lumina, since you already have the other four scroll. Man, even I don't know what'll happen after that.
You mean you don't know?
Well, I did my job. It's time to say goodbye, Musashi. Make sure you're well prepared before going, because once you get there, there's no turning back. Don't give up. We're counting on you. Okay, let's go, Leno.
John! Leno! Wait! Something different about John today.
Welcome! Everything's on sale today!
Make yourself at home.